take advantage of dynamic mapping, you must load the VST3 version of a supported instrument. Here I've loaded VSL's Synchron Player. Choose Instrument with Options and select Vienna Synchron Player. Open the MIDI editor. Select Articulation Map Setup from the Project menu or Mini menu. And load a preset from the instrument. Click on New Map. The New Map Setup message appears. After clicking Yes, the Synchron Player sends an articulation list to DP11, which generates a map complete with output mapping. The entire articulation map can be edited and altered to your liking. Click Sync to VI. Change presets in the Synchron Player. The Sync Map message appears. You can choose to create a new map or update the current map. You can change presets as many times as you want, and a new map will automatically become available. Generated articulation maps include a complete articulation list with output mapping. Remotes are left blank. Digital Performer gives you two options for easily creating remotes. In the Global folder, find and select the newly generated map labeled Untitled Map. Right-click and choose Auto Setup Remotes. The remote keys in the articulation list will match the key switches in the instrument. The inharmonic notes in the remote list are flats except for the F sharp. DP11 defaults to this spelling. To change this, change the key in the conductor track. Try selecting F sharp major. Clicking on an articulation alters the inharmonic notes to reflect the new key signature. The second option for creating remotes allows you to manually customize remotes quickly by selecting MIDI Learn. Click on any of the areas that are highlighted and it'll glow blue. Play a note on your MIDI keyboard, move a continuous controller, or send a program change. These incoming MIDI event messages will be understood and stored after clicking in Learn. By right-clicking on Notes in the Track Selector, you can choose the color of the MIDI notes in the piano roll. Options are Event Color, Track Color, MIDI Channel Color, or Articulation Color. You can also choose a custom event color. Highlight a note in the MIDI editor and select Set Articulation in the Region menu. The Set Articulation window opens and the mapped articulation list is displayed. You can change articulations on a per note basis. This menu also appears in the information bar, the event information window, and the event list window. The Flush Articulations command is a very powerful command. With a single click, the articulations list along with output mapping will be converted to MIDI event messages which are displayed in the event list. Use outputs to convert track events to articulation maps. In the articulation list, you can click, hold, and drag articulations and change their order.